This is an x-ray during an arthrogram in a patient with hip pain. And this patient was too large to have a body MR, so we did it under fluoro. We injected the contrast into the joint space and then take the x-rays, and you can see that there's normal distribution of the joint fluid. We don't do a lot of hip arthrograms anymore. Sometimes we'll do them and then inject steroids to relieve pain. In this case, the hip joint looks completely normal.